there's a ton of distance before or travel before his spring bind. So he's a high lift, that's a nice tight spring compress. And I just use this manual style spring compressor. This served me well. Anytime I have a cylinder head off, I'm not going to use. And a little bit of grease on the cover really helps.
Yep. Sticks to your hands pretty good too. Push toward the handle, was it? Nope.